I, as the title says, I have no idea how much I'm actually going to be talking during this stream. I had a really long, stressful day at work. And I'm in for an even more stressful one tomorrow, so... I'm not feeling great. Ah! Why is the alert not popping up on... Oh shit, did I accidentally disable the alert box? Oh fuck, did I... Where is my alert box? My... The fucking thud was, That's what happens, that's the noise I configured for donations. Hold on. What the fuck? Let me test. That should be... Okay, full transparency, I have a video on, 1 hour of silence punctuated by the bad to the bone intro. I'm keeping that on. But yeah, I don't know why the fucking, like, widget didn't show up. Hey Reaper, go ahead, donate again. I mean, yeah. Go ahead. No, I'm kidding. But thank you. I appreciate it. Let me see if it'll work. It doesn't show up on fucking screen. Oh, fuck. I know why. Oh, god damn it. Will it show up now? There we go. Okay, I fucking... Skywalker Saga wasn't... Wait, hold on. I wonder... No, okay, I have to. Skywalker Saga wasn't working with the auto game capture, so I had to add it manually. I accidentally put it above the alert box, so it just was not showing. So, yeah. So now, okay, yeah. Anyways, the alert has gone through because I had to replay it, but thank you, Reaper. Nice to see you here. Thank you for the tier 3, what the fuck? I think that's the most money somebody's ever given me through Twitch. Although it's not really my money yet, Twitch still takes their cut. And I don't think I have enough to withdraw any money from Twitch yet. Even I've been doing this for fucking years. Well, to be fair, not very frequently. But, what the fuck was I don't remember. Okay, I'm in the wastes. Characters, still a lot that haven't been unlocked, but... Oh yeah, I'm also going for 100%. You're amazing, I want to support you. Thank you! I legitimately appreciate that. I had a really rough fucking day, so that is... Why am I, like, on the verge of crying? Thank you. That is all. I'm just gonna stop speaking before I actually start. I have been crying so fucking much today. I'll get into it a little later, but I honestly just wanted... I didn't realize that would happen. I sort of just want to play for a little while before I get into any real life troubles that are going on. So yeah, I'm just gonna play for a little while before I say anything about work, or I honestly just don't want to think about it right now. Can you go fucking faster? Holy shit. Jesus, this thing sucks. Wait, isn't this one, like, I couldn't find out how to get in there. I wonder. How do you do the Jedi mind tricks? I fucking forget. Can you do them with old Obi-Wan? I don't remember. Yeah, I honestly... I'm fucking exhausted. And I'm gonna have a really fucking tough day tomorrow as well. That, you didn't hear anything. Anyways, how the fuck do I get... Okay, one second. I'll finish the other ones and then grab... I don't even know what I'm doing. Yeah, honestly, I just want to leave that on, to be fair. I like it. It's funny. I need something to cheer me up after today. Hello, Mr. Evil. How are you doing? Hopefully well. You can probably assume by the title I'm not feeling great, but yeah. She's at work right now. Yeah. She's doing alright though. Okay. Wait, there's... Right. Fucking forgot how to... Okay, cave cache is something I can definitely do. So let's go to cave cache first. Stopping by to see how you and your mom are doing. See ya, man. Wow, can't believe you didn't even stop for me. It's absolutely sobbing. I'm kidding though, but yeah, have a good day, Mr. Evil. Oh wait, no, you have to be, I fucking mixed up the... Okay, why am I trying to go up? This is too long. It's not gonna wrap around. Streaming is mostly playing Apex, but like I told you, I haven't been streaming because of how hectic my work schedule is. That is perfectly understandable. I haven't been streaming just because I'm... Well, there's a lot of reasons. But, one of them is my work and how, I'm actually just really stressed. And then, I'm in a really bad emotional and mental state right now, so it's kind of hard to get the fucking motivation to do anything. Unfortunately. And yeah, here's the thing. I'd honestly love to make a career out of streaming, but oh, I'm so tired. What the fuck was I saying? Oh, sorry. I was looking at my phone for a second. What the fuck is... What? There's a wire. goes up there. Can I get up there? I think I can. Give you a hug if I could. I would like that very much. I'm in such a poor emotional state right now. But that cheered me up. I fucking love that, honestly. It's stupid as hell, but I love it. It definitely relieves some of my stress hearing that goofy shit. You know, I'm talking about how I'm in a really bad emotional and mental state and then just fucking bad to the bone. Oh, I love that. I love that so much. This is not the way, is it? Fuck. I really don't know how to get to where I need to go. No. Where is it? It doesn't show on the fucking map. But yeah, I'm really just in a really poor emotional state right now.
I'll
talk about work now, I might as fucking well. I work for a company which, I probably shouldn't give too many details, so I'll just say they handle, some stuff for some extremely big companies, and I will say I am currently assigned and have been for the last 7 months to one of the biggest tech companies, and basically, I was originally just an employee, you know, chilling, all that. And I've gone through a few supervisors. They've been here for a while and then they quit to move on to a different job. The thing is, I'm the new supervisor. They promoted me. Because my current supervisor is leaving. And now, you know, that might sound like a good thing initially. You know, I'm 19. Me getting a fucking, like, managerial position at 19, it's impressive to say the least. I don't know where the fuck does this wire go. Legitimately. I can't tell if, I can't, fucking can't see me pointing. I'm stupid as shit. Oh, God. Yeah, listen, oh my fucking god, is that a- Ain't no fucking way. You're kidding. Ugh, that was annoying. It's up above for sure. Yeah, no, I saw that much, I didn't know where to go from there.
Yeah, I just-
The whole job thing, like, I've never been, like, the type to take charge in, like, school projects and shit. Because it makes me nervous. I'm perfectly fine just getting told what to do. Being told, hey, this is what you need to do. This is how you do it. Go do it. That's fine. I've never had any issue with that, really. At least most of the time. But now I'm in charge. I have to fucking be doing this shit myself. I have to be telling other people what needs to be done and obviously doing some of it myself. But I also, I am literally not even a year out of high school and this is so stressful. Because I've also been off of my antidepressants for like a month because the insurance company wouldn't give me the right fucking kind. So yeah, it's been stressful. All those seasons on the moisture farm prepared me for this. I really, and plus, on one hand, dysphoria, On the other hand, you know, I'm taking estrogen. That's cool.
Just like old Ben used to have.
And the emotional volatility that that can bring, I think, is hitting me. Basically, I'm a complete fucking mess right now. And I'm also now taking on a bunch of extra work at work. And I just... I am not, like, upset. I'm just stressed. Honestly, I kind of don't really even want to do it. But I know I need to. That's the fucking problem. I really, like, I need to do this job. Because... I live in California. This place is fucking... You need a goddamn $70,000 a job. $70,000 a year job to fucking afford McDonald's once a month. Need someone to talk to you. Yeah, I know. And I trust you with this kind of stuff. And I'm fine talking to you. Don't worry. I just... It's not a matter of, like, stuff I can talk to somebody about. It's just... It's literally just... I am off my... I only just recently got back on my fucking medication. I have to wait for it to take effect. Which is gonna take a couple weeks. Plus, dysphoria, HRT is making a mess of my emotions. Everything is just a mess. That's, like... It's not necessarily... Like, a specific thing. It's just all these smaller things adding up. And recently, things, yeah, I fucking hope things get sorted out. The problem is, I need to be part of the, well, I'm gonna need to do a lot of the sorting out. Oh, and another thing, my fucking estrogen. I fucking love that.
He has no means of transport.
Oh god, what did I was not paying attention. Okay, so, a goddamn droid got lost in the desert, I think, is what, happened. Basically, I have to do a lot of the problem solving now, because I'm fucking in charge, at least at work. I have to be, like, really on top of things. And I just... I'm not in an emotionally good state for that. The problem is, if I reject my village spooky, wish he'd knock it off. If I reject this position, I've already accepted it. They're gonna hire some, or they're gonna bring in some rando fucking supervisor, and it might just be like a huge fucking asshole. And then, because the job I work now, or the job I worked before, relatively relaxed. Why is my mom calling me? My mother is bringing me... What the fuck was I saying? Oh yeah, boba tea. That's cool. Oh god. Yeah, so basically, if I don't take this supervisor position, some random fucker that I don't know will, and there is a high chance that they're gonna be a fucking bastard. And it's just gonna make the job fucking miserable. So basically, happy Pride Month. Yeah, it's the beginning of the month where it's illegal to be straight. If I catch you being straight, I will kill you in a video game, Twitch, in a video game. But yeah, this is a fuck ton of responsibility for me, somebody who is one. Fucking barely out of high school, and two,
hmm.
incredibly emotionally unstable. It's not a good thing for me as that kind of person to fucking, like, pick up. Like, I really shouldn't be taking this promotion. But I need to. I'm like working on getting. I fucking love this shit. I'm working on getting Comp TIA certified. So I will actually I'm gonna be open to more like better IT jobs. But at the same fucking time, I still need to like I still need to do studying and shit. And I just I'm gonna be honest, I'm like droid clumsy that drops off parts, not only a thief of slob too. Okay then. Yeah, I just I don't know anymore. I'm not like mentally prepared for this kind of role, unfortunately. But I yeah, no, I need to take it. But, oh yeah, let me talk about something that is happening at work that is pissing me off. In addition to the fact that they're making an emotionally unstable 19-year-old the fucking supervisor. What was I saying? Oh, right. We do, like, odds and ends in addition to some, like, basic IT work.
What is it? How odd. I haven't told anyone about my regrettably, I'm not able to accommodate multiple.
You're lagging with a small price to pay for having the droids to myself. Okay. Sucks to suck. I think I can fucking toss C-3PO. Oh shit. Yeah, basically they also are giving us a huge fucking task. I'm talking, you know, like this is gonna take a fucking week kind of task. We have to check 2,300 desks. 2,307. And we have to write down the asset tag numbers that are on all of the computers there. And basically,
what? How did you get
never take you alive. Fuck off. I have to keep aiming a gun at him. What the fuck? I've never seen this before, what? Okay then. But, yeah, here's the kicker. The company I work for, because I'm a contractor.
My, you have. I'll need a while to think on this one.
Yeah, so here's the problem. Playing as young Han? No, I'm playing as fucking Luke. Rafik, aren't you supposed to be up at the camp? Are you going? Or are you leaving later? Oh shit, okay. What, why are you booing me, Alex? So mean. I don't know how to get that last fucking brick. Nick goes up on Friday. I don't know about Parks. I think Parks also goes up on Friday. I'm a scared dummy, you know this. Oh, fucking... Dude, I am running on so little sleep and I spent a lot of the day crying. I'm fucking barely conscious. You gotta understand that. Anyways, Alex, you didn't hear anything. Yeah, hiss, baby, fuck you. Yeah, I just... because work. They decided... Yeah, let's make a fucking emotionally unstable 19-year-old the manager or supervisor for this team. I mean, admittedly, it's a team of 2 people, but I still have a lot of fucking responsibility. So, yeah, I'm not too happy. I'm not having a good time. Ugh, fuck, we might as well do the mission. The main mission. Yeah, honestly, I just... They're making me the fucking supervisor. I don't want to do it. But at the same time, I should. So what I'm doing is... detrimental to my mental health. But at the same time, I'm fucking... It'll be good for me in the long run, I guess. Just because, you know, I get the experience. I just realized they haven't given me a raise, but they gave a guy who's been here less time than me a fucking raise. You keep forgetting I don't have the bot. You're cringe. Now you look like a fool. Fucking loser. You're so cringe. I can't believe it.
Who's
fucking yanked! Oh my god. Absolutely yanked, bro. Wait, do I have mumble mode on? Fuck, I just thought about that. Do I? No, I don't. Oh fuck, what? Oh god, I tabbed out for just a second. I'm so confused what just happened. Bro.
Party's over. Time for you to leave.
Get them!
No comment. Let me look at the level challenges for this level. Hold up. Hit Boba Fett with a deflected bolt. Oh, shit. Run lightsaber. Okay, I can do that on my second pass of the level. Oh, wait, that he's on our side. I forgot that's the fucking Lando. My voice is... I'm like... I think it... Just so much going on today. I'm not surprised my voice is, like, dead. What is this for? Why do I need a bomb?
Why must you? Hey, R2, thanks for your help. You better know what you're doing.
Kulongi Tubasala!
What? Mr. Evil, what are you going on about? Dude, I'm so confused what you're talking about. Doesn't help that I'm like half awake.
R2, go get Leia. We'll hold off Jabba's guards.
I was up too late last night.
Good luck, R2.
Salacious Crumb. I forgot about Salacious Crumb's existence. No, oh, why would you throw Salacious Crumb around?
Party's over! Time for you to leave!
Why would I kill R2? What has he done? He hasn't done anything to me.
Oh.
That mangy monkey lizard isn't completely useless after all.
R2 is the MVP. Why do you not like R2? What's your issue with R2? What do you have against R2? I am, like, not at all sure what to do. Very bad to the environment? I mean, maybe. Salacious, honestly, I'll agree with you there. Salacious Crumb does not deserve this. Salacious Crumb is innocent.
To finish my training with Master Yoda. You ready to go to Dagobah?
Our databases have been updated with new links.
384 million. You mean C-3PO? Anyways. Yeah, honestly, I was really debating if I wanted to actually stream given how stressed I was, but then I was like, fuck, I'll have plenty to talk about. Plus, I don't know what else to do with my time right now, so... 3C3PO. And yeah, hold on, I just go check something. One second. I really just... Alright, sorry about that. Anyways, you're leaving me an R2 and 3PO. Okay. Oh my god, I am fucking... My eyes burn. Probably because I was crying. Well, whatever. But, oh, hey, I'm at 8 viewers. That's cool. Actually, you know what? I would be a lot. No eyes, look at sun. You know what? It kind of does feel like I fucking just was staring at the sun for a while. Ugh. I'd be like way more excited that I have 8 viewers, because that's the most I have, more than I usually have, because I usually have like 1 or 2 these days. They don't do much streaming anymore. But I'm gonna be honest, I'm fucking like, I'm like dead today, so I cannot express. I really am just not up for it. But I would like to say it's very cool to have that many people.
I'm your man. Of course.
So thank you to those that are watching. I appreciate it. Anyways. Don't worry about what that was. Stranger. Wait, what? What, Mr. Evil, what are you talking about? I mean, I guess by laws of, like, you snooze, you lose, I guess it's yours, Luke, but whatever. Oh my god. Fucking. Actually, wait, let me activate the lap. Oh fuck. There we go. Scared of Ronald McDonald? He's under my bed right now? I'm sorry, what? Am I on drugs and just don't know it? My half conscious brain conjuring this text up? I honestly don't know. But, honestly, I wouldn't blame you for being scared of Ronald McDonald. Ronald McDonald, I fucking, mascots scare the shit out of me. Not like, you know, just like normal fucking mascots that are like, oh, it's... Okay, let me specify, mascot fucking costumes scare the shit out of me. And like, Ronald McDonald's eating my child a couple days. Mr. Evil, I'm sorry, am I fucking like... I feel like I'm fucking high right now. I don't really. It's fucking. I am so, like, passed on right now. I'm confused. What am I doing?
I can do this now.
Oh. Okay. Fuck. Bro, okay. Am I fucking, like, losing my mind? Or... I honestly... I'm not even gonna continue that, because the answer is probably yes.
I'll do this one free of charge.
How kind of you, Boba Fett.
Not even if you beat me.
Sorry, I tried, but the force is cloudy.
Getting paid's my favorite.
What is... I don't know what I'm doing with this. I have, like, no idea what's going on. Mr. Evil, what is this, like, lore? I'm actually interested now. I want to know your lore now. What happened to your wife, my guy? I need to know. And why were you kidnapped and forced to marry someone? What is fucking hell? Oh my god, I am like, I'm way too tired for this. My wife, she killed me about your ears. I feel like I'm having a fucking aneurysm reading this stuff. Not like, that's not like an insult, Mr. Evil. I am just legitimately, I don't know what's going on, but I'm also, like I said, half fucking asleep anyways. So. Mr. Evil, is the Burger King threatening you? What is going on, man? I need to know. Are the fast food restaurants, like, threatening your life? Are you, like... Is Ronald McDonald, like, busting down your fucking door?
I sense it. The force lingers here.
I'm actually trying to get through my window. Bro... You need help. No. I didn't mean to phrase it the way. Do you need help? Do you need backup? Fucking defend yourself against these mascots. I'm sorry, I did not mean to phrase it like that. I feel bad now. I had no intention of phrasing it like that. I started a sentence, immediately ended it, and then realized. Oh, I'm sorry. I feel bad now. Even if it's not what I meant. Yeah, do you need help defending yourself from these fast food mascots? I don't know what kind of support I can provide. Probably literally none. Since the only thing I would be good for in a fight is literally a meat shield. I need to get myself some water between this mayhem. No judgment. You do what you need to do. What the fuck was that noise? What the fuck is... What? Shit. Oh fuck, wow. Here it is, creative writing. I took a class on that once.
Just like old Ben used to have.
Honestly, I would love to do a stream where I'm literally just completely silent the entire time. And the only fucking, like... You know, no. The stream I'd love to do is, it's just my webcam, it's on. Sitting at 8 viewers, goddamn. Yeah, no, this is the most I've... Here's the thing, though. Here's my secret. I have a Twitter with over 1,000 followers that isn't linked to this, this personality online. It's linked to a different one. Not anything weird, it's just... I have a Twitter, and it is... I think you follow it, Alex. But, I fucking tweeted out that I said... I'm doing a stream. Or no, I think I just said I'm doing a stream. And so, it is very likely that the people here are from my Twitter. If you are, say hello. If you don't wanna... say hello, just follow. If you don't want to follow, hi. I hope you're doing well. I'm sorry if, I'm not fucking what you expected. But, if you saw my tweets today, then you probably aren't surprised. Fucking, I was live. Hit easy. Bro, I have spent like 2 years building my Twitter, building that Twitter following. Don't, like, devalue my work. Don't say, just because I spent 2 years originally doing a gimmick account and then doing a fucking, like, actually, yeah, no, okay, so, I'm not gonna give the at out on stream, but I'm obviously going to, I'll fucking talk about my stream on the Twitter, but... I originally was riding, like, the femboy Twitter, craze back in the day. Cause back in, like, early 2020. Dairy Queen is showing you something? Oh god, they're all fucking there, aren't they? Ronald's, Burger King, Dairy Queen? I think Burger King and Dairy Queen are a couple. My voice is killing me. Oh god, I can't even be fucking bothered to do girl voice right now. I'm fucking fried. But,
what did I say? Not devalue your Twitter. I think Burger King's after me. He's jealous now.
You know what? If you're stealing his queen, then I can kind of understand why. But, yeah, I fucking was originally writing the Femboy Twitter craze back in like early 2020. I made an account. I was like, oh, this is cool. And I tweeted occasionally, but not very often. Then I decided, fuck it. I'm gonna become slightly more active. And then I realized, which is big sad. Honestly, I can understand that. Get involved in a Twitter niche. I shit you not, literally, just get Twitter, find a niche, and just build your, just at least slight, to some degree, build your account around that.
There should be one thing to give me a drink, now he's after me.
I am so fucking interested in this lore. But, honestly, yeah, no, I eventually, cause 2020 was the time I was like realizing, shit, I don't want to be a guy, or, well, no, I was coming to terms with the fact I don't want to be, do you want your smoothie? Yeah, sure, I'd really appreciate that, Mom. What was I saying? I fucking can't remember. I forgot again. Oh, right, 2020 was the time when I was, really, when I was, you know, lockdown was like, shit, I'm like, I have way more free time to question a lot of things, and I started with my gender, which is something I've been questioning my gender for a long time, ever since I was like fucking 8. Like literally, I have not wanted to be a guy since I was like 8. It's kind of tragic. Burger King at my window, he's running towards my house. Oh fuck. And I mean, here's the thing, Alex, I just went from 8 viewers to 4. So it's not like it's a consistent thing. But yeah, I was, during 2020, I was like, fuck, what am I doing? Who am I? And I saw, you know, these cute guys on Twitter. I was like, shit, I wish I was that. So I made an account. And, you know, I did that for a while. And then...
I probably wouldn't be able to get into something like Twitter because I don't like social media very much.
That is fair enough. I'm fine with social media for the most part. It's just when it gets like stupid is when I hate it. But yeah, I rode that wave for a while, and then I was like, shit. I honestly just, cause yeah, like I said, this with 2020 was like a time for discovery for me. I was like, fuck, I don't want to be a guy. I get there's this thing where feminine boys. You know what? I'll try that out. And then I was like, okay, this is all right.
A consistent demo. Kind of sucks struggling to grow and you see these other people.
Dude, I didn't grow this like overnight. I grew that Twitter account over like more than two years. Yeah, okay, okay. Yeah, no, the next two messages I fucking responded before I saw them. Fucking, I love that shit. But, I think it's gonna loop sometime soon. I need to check now. Oh, it fucking already did loop! Okay, but,
how slow you get your
chat? Bro, it's not me! Refresh! The stream is probably delayed on your end. That fucking British internet. Of course it's gonna be bad. Yeah, but honestly, and then when I was like more secure in my identity, I was like, shit, okay, I don't wanna be like, I don't wanna even be like just a feminine guy. I just want to be a girl. And so that's when I rebranded, and now I, it went from femboy to trans girl. So that's where I am now. I prefer it. Honestly, I do enjoy Twitter on that account. Right. Burger King's trying to kill you. Bro, I'm not good in a fight, I'm sorry. I'm like completely useless in this scenario.
I won't fail you. Not afraid.
I'm literally like, in a fight, I'm fucking useless. Oh no, I just realized. That's what those things around the fucking map were. Oh no, I have to go find them. But.
Yeah. This girl is streaming. She comes and tweets about good feels on Twitch.
Oh, yeah, no, dude, there are some people who just, it's stupid, and I hate seeing, oh, yeah, this person has fucking, like, 200,000 followers, they don't even fucking, I don't know, I'm not gonna go on a rant, because I'm already, like, I already went on a rant about my work, and I'm, like, already really tired. I'm really already really tired of talking, and this is gonna destroy my throat. I'm barely gonna be able to talk tomorrow, honestly. Like I'm gonna be absolutely struggling tomorrow to talk. It's gonna suck. But yeah, I don't know if I feel like going on a rant about effort in streaming. And I'd be a little bit hypocritical because I don't put in that much effort because I can't. I'm busy with work. I work full time. Plus, I really struggle to find the motivation.
I don't. For now, you should pop in tomorrow because I still haven't
gotten you in for New Vegas. That is very true. I don't know what it'll be like tomorrow, if I'm feeling up to
good luck.
Yeah, have a good rest of your day, man. I'll talk to you later. So, three, and it's like a sideways two lines. I know, I'm technically probably supposed to be up there.
But, yeah, I just, my wife and my children in my house, my dog, they ate them all. They ate your house, bro? I'm so sorry. That is awful. I'm so sorry, Mr. Evil.
I can do this now.
That you know, nobody should ever experience that for Friday. Jesus. Yeah, I'm lucky enough to have to go. I go in at like I get there at like 8:15 usually. It's still not fun. I don't like it. I don't like waking up at. I wake up at 6:30. I have my alarm. That's when my alarm is set. And it gets really tiring, but Jesus, that sounds awful. Yeah, I wish I could do streaming for a living. I don't know, maybe I will get lucky enough to, my store time is over. This fucking lore is just, Oh, 1 second, my mom has returned. Hello, I'm back. Anyways, I'd like to say something I just remembered. I should probably Yeah. Anyways, if you're new here, I'd very much appreciate if you followed. No like obligation to do anything more than that, but I would fucking love it if you followed. Cuz like chat and following is kind of the only thing that gives me any confirmation people actually give a shit, and I like this, but I'm also the type to give up on something if I don't feel validated. I'm a bitch. But yeah, if you're new here, go ahead and follow. I would very much appreciate that. Oh, this drink is so nice, and it's hot. Because I live in fucking California. Ugh. You're zero? Like, weird fucking. I don't even know how to describe that shit. Oh. This one doesn't have any. It does? What? Oh fuck, were they just not showing up at the point I was looking at them? Oh god damn it. Two. Working in retail. Oh god. I only worked in retail for a little while and it was miserable.
Oh fuck, hold on. Ugh. I had to get a fucking tablet for work. though. Yeah. I got that. I now owe my father $320. He had to pay for it because I fucking don't have a Costco membership. What am I fucking? I'm not gonna laugh. Wait a minute, 4 is the one that... Oh shit. Anyways, my mother is here since you only care about her.
I can't see what he says, so... I'm probably not gonna stream till... I figured you'll be done by 7, right?
Something like that. Okay. So I think it's...
But...
Finally, fuck.
Yeah.
Just like old Ben used to have.
You just said I wanna talk to your mom.
Well, I've got it, but I'm gonna go see if a friend wants to do Power Wash Simulator while I'm waiting for... Offline while I'm waiting for you. So,
yeah.
Mr. Evil, I'll be on at 7. That might be too late, I realize. That's cool.
What?
The
Lego Star Wars?
Yeah. Anyway.
Agreed, yes.
But, I have no
idea. Alright, see you later.
Oh, nice.
Yeah, I'm getting it for work.
Yeah. Yep.
But I now owe my I now owe Dad $320. He had to pay for it. I don't have a Costco membership because I'm not cool. Anyways, what do I want from the gas station? God fucking damn it. What do I want from the gas station? That's a good question. I'll take... You know those, like, fruit pies? It's like it looks like a fucking empanada, but it's like they have them in gas stations across America. It's literally just a, like some kind of filling, and then it looks like an empanada around it. Well, she's already gone, fortunately.
Returned you have. Come closer.
Oh shit, is Yoda about to fucking die? Nah, he wouldn't. There's no way Yoda's about to fucking bite the goddamn dust. But wow, Mr. Evil, I can't believe you aren't gonna get me anything from the gas station. It's so mean. Yeah, no. My mom is more fucking popular than me. It's kind of cringe. I mean, not technically. I don't know. It's complicated. She has me beat on YouTube, but I think I have her beat on Twitch. And on Twitter. Wow. So mean.
Vader, you must confront Vader.
Is Darth Vader my father?
Your father, yes. There is another Skywalker.
Oh,
Yoda will always be with you.
Obi-Wan.
The other he spoke of.
Leia. Leia's my sister?
Your insight serves you well.
Hmm. Come on, R2. We need to get back to the fleet. That's right, R2. There's nothing left for us here. Let's head to the rendezvous.
Hold on, I need to open my new tablet. I liked the timing on that one. Oh fuck, it's sealed with tape at the bottom too. Star Wars movie is Revenge of the Sith. Honestly, I'm not huge on Star Wars. I don't really like it that much. As a series, that is. Pardon me for a moment, I need to get this thing ready for tomorrow. Ugh. Wait. Oh. It's like it's the same material they put on fucking, new monitors or computers. I love peeling that. Woo! This tablet is nice. Damn. Fuck. Hopefully I don't break it. That would suck. Okay, I'll put this in the corner for now. I'll fucking do that later. What is my favorite movie series? Back to the Future, probably. Yoda died. Yeah. Rip to the homie. Can't believe he's dead. Back to the Future, do I like the most? Second one.
I hereby evoke Article 50 of Finders Keepers, Losers Weepers. So, you better get
Where
ready
the fuck
to
is
me.
This dude?
I'm
oh, here he is.
No fair. I hereby evoke Article 50 of Finders Keepers, Losers Weepers.
I love a
so, you better get ready to chase me. But I'm gonna win.
I'm out of here.
Did I just take out two of my own fucking engines? Yeah, I have homing bolts. What of it? I like the first one the most. Honestly, yeah, for me it goes 2-1-3. I don't like 3 at all.
All right, fair. Group's pretty dumb. Yeah, agreed. I think it's duology. Fuck it. Honestly, why? Point. Oof. I am. I honestly don't know how long I'll stream. Because I, like I said, I gotta fucking set my tablet up. Tomorrow.
Listen, could you do me a favor? I said I'd take these supplies to a base on Yavin 4. Oh, it's nothing major, just something about
saving if you're not even alive? That's a question I ask myself quite frequently. I wish I was, like, making a funny haha. I don't feel like I'm living. I just feel like I'm existing. I'm existing miserable here.
Unidentified ship transporting unidentified thing. I don't like it. Commencing blasting.
That wasn't meant to be a joke. That was me being vulnerable about my feelings.
Cargo.
So, yep. Okay. I guess we're done here.
You said that nobody cared about me, you dense motherfucker. I would have thought it would be fucking obvious. I love talking to you too, Reaper. I don't think I've ever. I don't remember ever having a time when somebody said something mean about me in chat. Unless I'm like fucking. Just don't bother, man. You said what you said. Even if it's fucking. Whatever, man. I'm in a bad mood. Like, the fucking, like, two or three of those that happened when I was just not talking. Even those didn't cheer me up, but now that I'm talking again, those are fucking cheering me up again. The reason I put on this fucking video is because one of my friends showed it to me. I was sleeping over at one of my friend's house. And there's, like, a speaker system set up. It's one of my rich white friends. He has a pool house. I do that. Dude, just stop. He has a pool house because he's a rich white kid. And the pool house has a sound system. And we'll fuck around with it to some degree every time we're over there. But this time, one of the dudes was, like, sneakily connected, without us even seeing him. He sneakily connected to the fucking audio system. And he put on 1 hour of silence, occasionally punctuated by the intro to Bad to the Bone. And here's the thing. There was, like, what was it? At a previous time we had hung out at that guy's house, here's the thing. Even before that, the girlfriend of the guy whose house it is, and plus him and me were hanging out, and we were like, let's fucking put on, like, an hour of silence punctuated by, like, the Among Us noise. And I forget which Among Us noise, but it was one of the Among Us noises. And we were just gonna, me and him were just gonna gaslight the other, like, three people into thinking they were just losing their, we were just gonna gaslight the other three people. And so it honestly worked for, like, 3 or 4 hours or something. I don't remember how long it was. It felt like a super long time when they, I heard it the first time, I think I mentioned it to, like, get him to do it, and he was just like, oh, fuck yeah, and so he did, and then, but the first time it happened, literally nobody noticed, I don't think, or at least they just thought they were fucking, somebody was watching a video on their phone, and then it happened again, and then one more time, and I think around that point was when they were like, what the fuck is, what is this? And so eventually, like, we hit it well. I think we kept, like, decently straight faces for the first couple times, but it got, like, to 4 or 5, and we just fucking, we could not. And so we explained the whole plan, and it was a fucking riot. And so this guy put on Bad to the Bone. It was more recognizable because it's a longer piece of audio. And he had it, like, up. When we did the shit with the Among Us noise, we had it quieter. We had it, like, just so you can hear it, but you're not, like, 100% sure. General Carvajal,
and volunteered to lead the fighter attack.
It was that both those times were fucking amazing.
The Death Star until the shield is deactivated.
Ooh, my team's ready.
I'm with you too.
Damn, Rip R2.
So how are we going to get down to Endor?
Imperial Lambda class shuttle? Lambda? Half-Life? Is that a Half-Life reference? I'm dying. Yeah, bro is just... R2 is struggling. He's not having a good day. Yeah, that time it was funny. Yeah, I'm really feeling like shit. I honestly don't even fucking remember. How much I talked about it. You were one of the best. Dude, listen. You don't have to fucking, like, try your best to make me feel good about myself. Literally, I already feel like shit, like, every day. This just that comment just made me not even unhappier for a little bit. Like, I'm fucking, I'm still upset about it, but I'm not gonna, like, lambast you or anything. Just, literally, please, just don't, like, try to... You're amazing, sort of thing. Just watch the stream, man. Literally, that's all I ask of you. I'll show you about that. Actually, do you like your? I'm gonna be honest. I like half the time I can't understand what you're saying. I'm half. Like brain dead anyways, and me being tired does not help it. What are you saying? You really want the best to me? Dude, I think you've been in like maybe two or three of my streams. Yeah, Reaper, I know that, dude. We fucking hang out all the time. But Mr. Evil, dude, just, you don't have to, like, be super nice to me or anything. Seriously. Like, I appreciate that you're sorry, clearly.
Chewie and I will take care of this. You stay here.
This is me when I try to become supervisor. Yeah, but honestly, I just... There aren't enough going on in my life. You want me to be mean? I don't want it. Dude, just... Can we drop the subject? Like, Reaper's right. Can we please just drop it? I don't really want to talk about this anymore. Seriously. I'd really like to just chill and have a good time and stream. Just, can we drop the whole subject?
Hey, look out.
Ronald McDonald? I think he's a creepy fucking mascot. He's just, ugh. I hate mascots. I hate people in mascot costumes, especially. Mascot costumes freak me the fuck out, dude. I hate them. What do you think of men? Honestly, I used to not be that attracted. Okay, if we're talking masculine men,
okay, here's the thing. I've always liked feminine men because I honestly, I feel like if I was born more feminine, I'd probably be happy enough that I wouldn't be on HRT right now. But I usually, for the most part, don't like masculine men. But here's the thing. I have been starting to like masculine men, and it's slightly weird because I didn't before. Not that much. I blame HRT, honestly. I blame the estrogen. I blame the estrogen for my sudden attraction to masculine men. So, I'm just...
Any tips on how to drive these things?
Yeah.
What do I think of women? I think women are pretty good. Okay, if we're talking about... Okay, I'm just gonna assume we're talking about attraction-wise. Women are pretty cool. I think they're okay. I want to... I wish I was born one. But I wasn't, unfortunately. I was born in this fucking body. I fucking... The timing. The fucking timing. Yeah, I mean, women are pretty cool. My biggest fucking wish in life is to, well, one, not be incredibly depressed and have all these other mental issues. Second of all, I'd very much like to have been born a woman. Out of who you are, not trying to... Buddy, don't tell me you're one of those people. Please. Listen, I'm on HRT. I'm taking hormones to fucking trans my gender or whatever. That ain't changing. I don't like who I am. It's not like, oh, I'm fat. I don't want to be fat, so I'm gonna become woman. It's literally just, I fucking hate every time I look in the mirror and see, masculine. I want to fucking peel my skin off. So, yeah, no, Mr. Evil, I am going to change who I am, because I don't like who I am. Dude. Fucking the goddamn timing.
Luke, Walker, hope those things are insured.
Listen, Mr. Evil. I've spent the last, like, decade trying to be proud of who I am. I've spent fucking years trying to be happy with what I am, who I am. I've tried. I'm 19, dude. I realized I didn't want to be a guy at 8. I've been desperately trying to accept who I am because I didn't want to go through the trouble of being trans. Dude, no. You can't. Fucking no. Furthermore, what's your thoughts on food is such an incredibly broad fucking question. That is like, I don't know how to fucking respond to that. But, yeah, dude, I've spent so many years trying to be happy with who I am, and I never was. So I am changing that now. No matter what anybody says. Aww. But food, I like food, I guess. Oh,
where's Leia?
Net.
We got separated.
Chewie, wait, no!
Oh.
Hey, point that thing someplace else.
My pet.
Do you understand anything they're saying?
Oh, yes, Constant. We are now a part of the tribe.
Leia!
Luke, what's wrong?
Vader is here. He's my father.
Bananas or pizza.
The Force is strong in my family.
Both are all right, but I don't love them. Either of them. If that was a fucking misspelling and you meant to say bananas on pizza,
I've always known.
Stop.
Then you know why I have to face him.
He says he will show us the quickest way to the
shield. Are you evil, not insane? I am insane and mildly evil. Ewok. Fucking no goddamn way. I just say Ewok and then fucking bad to the bone. Oh my god. It's moments like this, folks. It's moments like this. I made my own pizza. I got Italian sausage, salami, and pineapple.
Fine, but I'm keeping my eye on this guy.
Okay. Alright, yeah, well, no. Honestly, man, I don't know you. I don't know you well. I don't know your opinions if you're fucking insane. You could be. Who knows? Also, Italian sausage, salami, and pineapple. Not a bad combo. Personally, mine is ham and pineapple. Just because that's what I my best friend. Pineapple on pizza. Here's the thing. I have a complex opinion on this. I think that on one hand, people are welcome to put what they want on pizza. And I like pineapple on pizza. Like I like it. I actively enjoy pineapple on pizza. If it's done right. Sometimes it's done really fucking wrong and it's disgusting. But yeah, I honestly understand why some people don't like it, but hey, it's my opinion. My thoughts on Harry Potter. My mom read it to me when I was younger, like before I went to bed. We got through all of the books and all of the movies. And we both liked them. And then, you know, I'm now a little bit disillusioned given how J.K. Rowling acts on fucking Twitter. Oh, I am too, Reaper. I took the fucking test. Yeah, I'm a little bit disillusioned with the series. Just based on how J.K. Rowling acts on Twitter. Honestly, though. Also, she's a TERF, so she just doesn't like my existence. So, bummer, I guess. It was never where I was meant to go. Dude, I'm sorry, but you speak in a very confusing manner sometimes. Like, no, I'm not, like, insulting you. I just sometimes literally do not understand what you're saying. Yeah, I wish a lot of people were better people, but a lot of people aren't. Sorry, I'm taking a moment to continue opening or getting stuff set up for my tablet, because I need to get this fucking thing set up. I need this, like, literally tomorrow, so. You're going to the gods now? Have a fun time, pal. just peeled the stuff off my fucking tablet. Gods didn't want me because everything. Dude, what? Fucking love this. How does this work? Oh, that's how. Hey, my tablet, like, kind of fucking, I don't know, man, I'm tired. Ah, the pen! Speaking in your language. I only know English, sorry. How do you charge the Samsung pen? I don't know this shit. I'm dumb as fuck. Okay, where's my fucking controller, dude? Oh, I dropped it. I forgot. Hold on, 1 second. Mr. Evil, you scare me sometimes. What is going on? I'm gonna do like one last level and then I'm gonna end stream. I'm really tired.
Back door, huh? Good idea. It's only a few guards. This shouldn't be too much trouble. You stay
that
here.
Works.
We'll take care of this.
They're mine. They'll be captured.
You rebel scum.
Dying? That's not very cool. Don't die. Remember, son, dying is gay. Damn! Excuse me while I go kill myself. That is a joke, Twitch. Don't ban me or anything. I don't know. I think that's only for like if you threaten to kill somebody. I don't think Twitch can ban me for saying I want to kill myself or saying I'm going to. Although, maybe they'll be like Instagram and send a fucking like notification that's like, we have support if you need it, sort of thing, where they fucking, yeah, they fucking, bad to the bone intro, that's what they do, they give you the fucking, reported your post is talking about like self-harm or whatever, and they give you the suicide prevention hotline number and stuff. Honestly, I don't like Instagram, but honestly though, it's kind of dumb. It's like, dude, I mean, like, okay, cool, I have the suicide prevention hotline number, epic, I guess. But, you know, put my fucking post back up, dude. you're old, but not. You're wrong, but. That's like slightly off from the lyrics of Bad to the Bone of fucking Counting Stars by One Republic. It's like, I'm old, but I'm not that old. I'm young, but I'm not that old. I just think the world is so. Or I don't think the world is so. Just doing what we're told. I feel something so. I'm not even gonna fucking attempt. My voice is absolutely fried from today. You're dead but not dead, you're alive but not alive. I mean, I did say earlier, literally right before you said that very mean thing, that I feel like I'm alive, but I don't feel like it because I feel like I'm drifting through life without a purpose, and it's not a fun experience, and I sort of just, I'm sorry, I get, I don't know why I get like suddenly very serious about my own issues out of fucking nowhere. I have a nasty habit of doing that. It makes some people uncomfy. It's like, yeah, fair enough. Not everyone wants to hear about my mental health issues. Then again, it's my stream. So, yeah, suffer. But, yeah. How the fuck? But you're not scared, Spider-Man, and you kill one of it, it's still alive. I'm gonna be honest, dude, I have no fucking clue. I'm just confused. Your philosophical questions are too much. I don't know. I really don't. My voice is just completely given out. Fucking hell. If you were. Dude, what? What? Dude, what even?
American Woman arrow after you? Mr. Evil, what? Because they can.
I love you.
I know.
Freeze! Don't move!
Holy shit.
Chewie, get down here! No, wait!
That was sick.
I got an idea.
This is a rebel that surrendered to us.
Good work, Commander. Leave us. The Emperor has been expecting you.
I feel the conflict within
you.
Let go of your hate, Father.
It is too late for me, son. Emperor will show you.
This is the new Vader minifigure.
He is your master now.
Greetings, Lord Vader.
Step aside. I wish to speak to the Emperor.
Sorry, sir. The Emperor specifically said to only allow the Skywalkers into the throne room. I've never heard of them, but they must be around here somewhere.
I've forgotten we increased security down here. Yet another. Where did that other trooper get to?
Honestly, yeah, hold on, let me compare the two. Oh fuck, character selection isn't available. Oh fuck, I said only one more level. Fuck, I guess I'm doing another one. I forgot. I'm barely awake right now.
So would it be with you? You're wrong. It was I who allowed the Alliance to know the location of the shield generator. It is quite safe from your pitiful little band.
All groups assume attack coordinates. It's a trap!
The firepower of this fully armed and operational battle station. Fire at will, Commander.
That thing's operational.
Good. I can feel your anger. Strike me down with all of your hatred, and your journey towards the dark side will be complete.
Oh shit, I put my controller down for 1 second.
You couldn't bring
bring yourself to destroy me before, and I don't believe you'll destroy me now.
You underestimate the power of the dark side.
I feel the good in you, the conflict.
There is no conflict.
A shitting duck. Yes, yes.
Give yourself to the dark side. It is the only way to save your friend. To save your sister. Yes. Your thoughts have betrayed you. Show yourself, son, or else I'll drown you.
I'm staying quiet because mainly because I'm just trying to focus. Oh shit. I don't really even know what I was meant to do there.
Side. I am a Jedi, like my father before me.
So be it, Jedi.
Oh my fucking god. I love the timing.
Enough. I am tired of your insolence. Guards, destroy these treasonous cowards.
Hold up, let me just, Don't mind me. Me mid doing this. Never learned the movies said Anakin after coming Vader became the strongest combatant when it came to hunting the remaining Jedi, even trained. Yeah. Wait, what's so special about that? I'm sorry, I'm like still 100%. I'm not all there today. Thank you.
fuck? I'm like really confused as to what this is. Okay, I've sort of become desensitized to it. I don't know what's going on. I'm just not gonna bother for now. I'm tired, I wanna get this done with. Oh, that wasn't supposed to happen. Not yet. Or whatever, I don't fucking know. Yeah, I think that's pretty cool. I mean, I don't know. I'm sorry, like, most of my commentary is going to be the most vapid, like, stupid shit you've heard. Like, I'm not gonna be making any sense, because I am just... I'm not there, honestly. I'm just not, like, mentally... It's understandable. Yeah, I don't. So done.
Help me take this mask off.
Tell your sister. You were right.
I've got to save you.
You already.
Shield is down. Commence attack on the Death Star's main reactor.
Run our way.
Oh my fucking god! Oh my fucking... Oh... I love that.
I'm sure Luke wasn't on that thing when it blew.
He wasn't. I can feel it.
Alright. I understand. I won't get in the way.
It's not like that at all. He's my brother.
Oh,
All right, that is Return of the Jedi completed, and the stream soon to be over. Oh my fucking god, I'm... Ugh. I'm so done. I'm dying. I'm gonna get going, but to everybody who is watching, thank you. Everybody who was watching, thank you. And anybody who's watching the VOD on YouTube, thank you. But, excuse me. I'm gonna get going, and, thank you for your time, and I hope to see you again.